Did you know that the original of the first photograph ever taken still exists? Nieppe's view from the window at Le Gras required an exposure time of several hours. Nieppe's experimented with various materials and techniques for years before finally achieving successful result. The original is one of a kind object and is considered a valuable and historically significant artifact. It is currently held in the collections of Harry Ransom Center at the University of Texas at Austin.